mungkin sebab saya pantang dengan baik, iaitu saya pantang 40 hari mengikut ya cara-cara orang tua zaman dulu, tradisional, makan segala jamu ataupun air yang berasa seperti kunyit, all that lah. So really really take care of my body for the 44 days. It is macam it's not easy lah. I mean for you to macam nak survive 44 days tu macam wah, macam, and then after that macam oh I'm released. I memang tak keluar rumah 44 hari. And then after that baru keluar, and then because mungkin breastfeeding also helps, and also because exercise, that's number one. I had my personal trainer and now I'm starting Zumba. So you just have to keep fit lah.